name is Uffe Elbæk, and I've been the principal at the Chaos Prizes for 15 years. I was part of the founding team behind the school. After that, I was appointed Minister for Culture in Denmark. I think my passion for education is all about talent. How can you as a human being meet your own talent and secure that all aspects of you as a human being are put into play? For me, the vision behind the Chaos Pilots is that everything starts and ends with the student. In many education institutions, actually the teacher's career is more important than the student's development. The Chaos Pilots, in my opinion, is a unique learning space. The school understands that you have to develop all your intelligence. Of course, you should have a solid academic understanding about what you're doing. But your meaning competence, your relationship competence, your change competence, your action competence is as much relevant. The first day you enter the backyard of the Chaos Pilots, you actually enter also a cultural institution. So it's an interesting mix of a educational institution, a cultural institution, a social institution, entrepreneurial institution. And all these elements in a way create the cultural DNA code of the Chaos Pilots, and you can really feel it, you can smell it, you can see it, you can touch it. It's everywhere, it's in the air. One of the most conservative sectors in society is education. It's built on a structure and an understanding that is hundreds of years old. I think that we need a totally new mindset when it comes to education. And just to give a very simple example, as a student, you start your education with this feeling that the reason why you take education is then you can get a job afterwards. In my opinion, you take an education because you need to create a job afterwards. That's a totally change of perspective. And education is also a question about that you, in a way, understand that you have to learn all through life. So welcome to the reality.